Hey everyone, Chase here again. Pardon my appearance, I just got home from work and I saw there's a package for me with my name on it from Witch Baby Soap, so that can only mean one thing. My winter spell box has come. So, we're gonna open this up here. And if you haven't subscribed to a Witch Baby seasonal spell box, do it. It's only $40. Break that up into 3 months, and that's like $13 a month, essentially. And they come out every 3 months for the season that is coming up next. So, alrighty. Let's open this up. Oh boy. So right as I can already tell, got a cool little magnet here already with Moons of 2019. That's cool. Stick that in the fridge. And here's the little guide that it comes with. Okay, so I was just going through this. And it lists what the bath bombs we got are, the all the other goodies that we got here, solar calendars and whatnot, celestial forecast. Yeah, seems like this season's theme is astrology. Let's get started. What do we have here? December Moon Bath Bomb. See that right there. Ooh, whoa, that is strong. Strong in a good way. I'm trying to see what scent this is. Green goldstone combined with lice, hyssop, and sage. This has a very earthy smell to it, but yet very kind of Christmassy. Like it kind of smells like a Christmas type of plant, like holly or mistletoe. So that's cool. Next we got the January full moon. It's cool and gold. That's yummy. That smells like, what does it say here? Cocoa butter. Trying to find what the scent of these things are. Sun ruled. Da, 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 da. St. John's wort oil. It's interesting. This has like a vanilla scent to it, like a vanilla and cocoa. Kind of a nice winter smell. Smells like a Yankee candle. Next we have February full moon. Ooh, that's good. This has like a very floral scent to it. And it says it is filled with floral, earthy blend of lavender, garden mint, and wild rose. Yeah, so it smells like a nice little bouquet of stuff. That's cool. And we probably have some more in here. Let me fix the camera right there. Because don't you all just want to see my face? We have body butter called Venus Wine. Oh my god, that is delicious smelling. It smells like strawberries and cream, I think. Yes, the Venus wine, and it's debuted as a body butter. Smells really nice and fruity. What else do we have in here? Lucy Purr Body Scrub. Kind of smells like wine. Take a look at that. Yeah, it smells like a nice wine. Should be more in here. Yeah, I feel something in here. Oh, here's a soap called Zodiac. The back of it has the Zodiac pattern. Get that into focus. Has a nice sort of basic soap smell to it. I don't think there's anything special with that. Is that soap? Yeah, it should be. Not a candle. Zodiac. Yeah. There should be more in here. Dump the box. Soap called Juno. Kind of looks like an asterisk. I really can't smell. Has a light little fruity smell. I think. Yeah, this one is Juno face soap made with cocoa, wine, and strawberries. So it's kind of got like a light cocoa smell to it. We have one more thing in here? We do. Oh, shit. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah. It's a candle. They, sent me a candle. Making your own Zodiac spell candle, and there's glitter and a rock. Oh, jeez. I think that's everything. Yep. That is everything in this box. So, yeah. That is the Winter Spell Box by Witch Baby Soap. We got 3 bath bombs, spar soap, a body butter, a body scrub, a sample soap, and a candle, and a cool little fridge magnet. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Like I said earlier, if you haven't subscribed to Witch Baby Soap to get their spell box, do it. It is worth it. It's like 13 bucks a month, and they send you all these goodies. I mean, you break everything down, and everything in here is maybe 5 bucks, what they send you here. So you're definitely getting a lot. It's all exclusive. No one else can get it unless they get a spell box. So do it. I'll put a link down below. And, yeah. So, anyways, that's the end of this video. Very happy from what I got. Can't wait to use it in the future. And, yeah. Thanks for watching.